If you didn't walk back, we'll stay far. We're dealing with truths and rights. Come some more into my side.
So this the type of shit you gotta vent on. Yeah. So this the type of shit you gotta vent on. Ayy. So this the type of shit you gotta vent on. So this the type of shit you gotta Yeah. Said this the type of shit you gotta vent on. Gotta get it right for all the other shit I did wrong. They treat me like I've been on, but I'm still trying to get on. I'd be lying if I said I thought that it'd take this long. Went and bought a wedding ring, married to the game now. Everybody wanna act like in-laws, talking about they proud. How? Man, I wrote this on the front porch at my mama's house. They like, but yo, you out here chasing your dreams. Yeah, but that's still all it is, and that ain't good enough for me. Don't get me wrong, I appreciate the love, kid. But in my eyes, I still haven't done shit. Tryna turn it into real life. Need that big old house sitting hillside. When are they gonna realize these are more than raps? This is what I really feel like. Never question my gut, just do it if it feels right. This for all them early morning, late nights. Doing everything they say it takes to be great, right? Used to be so scared of the stage fright. Now I grab the mic, get up on the stage like I own that shit. Yeah, I own that shit. Top five, put me on that list. By the time I die, I probably live forever. Have them debating Eminem, Zeke, Jay, and Nas. Which one did it better, huh? But it's whatever, that's for the public to decide. I heard once you could see the fire in the eyes of somebody with a vision on the grind. With missing out, the distance is causing tension like I'm hard to find. But I ain't hiding, you know where to find me. I ain't hiding, you know where to find me. I ain't hiding, you know where to find me. Yeah, said I ain't hiding, you know where to find me. I'm right here, up underneath these lights, so bright, holding the mic like, yeah. This is where I separate myself from my peers at. This is where I go and face all of my fears at. Not to mention all these booths and numerous studios I done spent about the past 5 years at. Trying to get on track, and once I'm gone, I'm never coming back. Know a couple people who don't wanna hear that. Reason why nobody really hit my phone lately. Why me and my girl ain't been getting along lately. Don't say we falling apart,